Three dozen people heading to prison as part of a drug bust in West Tennessee. The U.S. Attorney's Office says the group of 34 people sold drugs and laundered money for a drug network in Memphis. The investigation into that network, dubbed Gangster's Paradise, began back in 2016. We're told the group sold heroin, cocaine, and marijuana. Prison sentences range from 8 months to more than 17 years.